nursery rhymes from you, Belle, and me, Silly Goose.
Silly Goose and Belle. What do you have in store for us today, Silly Goose?
Today, I have a lovely, lovely nursery rhyme called Peter Piper Picked a Peck of Pickled Peppers.
Peter Piper Picked a Peck of Pickled Peppers. Could we do a different one?
Oh, how about, I got it. Peter, Pumpkin Eater.
Peter, Pumpkin Eater. Still a lot of peas, but that's better.
Okay, now. Peter, Pumpkin Eater, had a wife and could not keep her. There's my first question.
Your first question. What is it?
What's the name keep a wife? You don't keep a wife. That's what you say anyway.
That's right, I do say that. No, you don't keep a wife. You marry a wife, you're friends, but it's a nursery rhyme, you know, they're not to be taken too seriously.
Oh, okay. It gets worse though.
It does?
Had a wife and could not keep her. He put her in a pumpkin shell. Now that doesn't sound nice to me.
No, I don't think I'd want to live in a pumpkin shell either. But I don't think he really put her in a pumpkin shell. I think, again, it's just nonsense words.
Yeah, but.
No, just please continue.
Put her in a pumpkin shell, and there he kept her very well. I'm not sure this is appropriate for all ages.
I think it's just fine. Let's just say it from the beginning. Peter, Pumpkin Eater.
Had a wife and could not keep her.
He put her in a pumpkin shell.
And there he kept her very well. I don't like it.
It's okay. It's just nonsense. Till the next time. Bye.
Bye.